Project Starfish Prime was a high-altitude nuclear test conducted by the United States on July 9, 1962. A 1.4 megaton thermonuclear warhead was launched approximately 400 kilometers, about 250 miles, above Earth's surface, where the International Space Station orbits today. And this, the actual footage of the blast, the explosion generated a powerful electromagnetic pulse, EMP, that damaged electrical and communication systems in the region, including satellites. Subscribe for more informative content.